The third piece in Classics to Moderns is called Curtain Raiser. And this is by Daniel Gottlob Türk. Just like the other ones, this is also in a five-finger position. But the hands are not in the same position. In the left hand, the one, the thumb, is on middle C. And of course, as always, every finger gets one white key. In the right hand, the one is on treble C, and every finger gets one white key. There's no eighth notes in this piece, so the counting is actually really very simple. I think we could take a look at hands together to start. It goes like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now, there is a da capo, the DC, right? Remember that from your lesson books. Stands for da capo. From da is from, capo is the top, right? Or the beginning. Okay, let's take a look at hands separately now. The left hand, except for the last two measures, is all whole notes. So it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Almost forgot about that last half note. Sorry about that. The right hand by itself. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Because there's that rest in the last measure. Let's put it together one more time. My left hand one is on middle C. My right hand one is on treble C. I won't count this time, but we'll just play. And I'll play it two times for the da capo. Here we go. And that was Curtain Raiser by Daniel Gottlob Türk.